my gosh. Tonight we were at our grandma Gramps' house and I was turned and while we were in the room, a new elf on the shelf came and sat on the doll. We were all in the room and it just happened. And I snuck in here somehow and we got another elf on the shelf. We got another one. And her name is Holly the Elf on the Shelf. Hello everybody, look at anyone here home to Holly's hiding spot today, numero one. And this is Holly, our female up on the shelf, who just appeared here. We were all sitting in the room and jumped up onto the dog. I can't believe we never noticed it either. Came into the room, wasn't there, watched some TV, looked back, it was there. I'm scared now. And we went to Macy's and we saw the real Santa, asked him for a girl up on the shelf.
I did.
Yep, anyway. And it's back. It's a girl up on the shelf. And her name is Holly. No, it's actually Christmas Eve, and she's just not getting here. So I'm going to ask Holly and an Aunt Chipper in a note if they could stay till my brother's birthday, which is on March 8th, Come on March 9th, and so Holly can stay a little longer and Chipper can stay longer because he missed my birthday. Anyway, yeah, Chipper didn't come to my birthday. So yeah, Chipper owes some time, and you need some time too since you just got here. So, yeah, this is Holly's hiding spots, day number one. If you guys liked it, make sure to leave a like, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Where's Holly going to hide next? My grandma and grandpa have a cat, and this is going to jump up on here. You better hide somewhere safe. If you guys like this, like, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.